the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner on this occasion is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is Max chemistry action. What might we see today, Stuart?
Well, Derek, if you can believe the managers, everything is set up. Up for a great game here. We have two teams at the peak of form and fitness.
And now they get the ball rolling. And the lineup for the home side. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the keeper. Zinedine Zidane plays alongside Ronaldinho in central midfield. And the main threat in attack today should be Erling Haaland. Marcos Llorente. That's very effective, good high pressing. And a timely intervention. Well, it's a day he'll certainly hope to remember fondly. His 50th appearance for the club, Stuart.
Well, what a good sign he's proved to be. His performances, his character and his ability have been excellent. Hopefully the fans will see more of that over the next couple of years.
Well, he's...
My town, get lost or stay down. Trouble soon come around. This is the playground. Grinding for them pounds. Hope it don't come crumbling down. I've been on the front line, trying to get it in.
good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And what we have for you is max chemistry action. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Well, both managers have been talking about their preparations ahead of this game, suggesting there's a real togetherness amongst the group and everyone is fit and ready to go. So we should be in for a great match. Hopefully it lives up to expectations.
The initial 11 today for the hosts. Gianluigi Donnarumma begins in goal. Zinedine Zidane plays alongside Ronaldinho in central midfield. And lining up through the middle in attack today, Erling Haaland. Well, he thought he might have got away with it, but the referee rightly... Okocha! The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated. Vinicius Junior. Zidane. Well, the supporters think it's on. Well, fantastic reflex action. Trying to deliver it accurately. Denied by the bar. Back in play here. A really top-notch piece of defending.
Well, what a start to the game that would have been. They certainly can't come closer than that.
Yes, in possession again, and maybe another opportunity developing here. Well, a joy to watch. Son, he's in here. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Surely! And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Well, it wasn't a great header, in all fairness. And a goal kick it is. Well, it certainly is a big day for him as he brings up the half-century mark in terms of appearances for the club, Stuart.
Well, he's done really well since he joined the club. He's proved to be a good signing, and I'm sure he'll continue to be a valuable player here for quite some time. Let's hope he plays well today.
Alert defending. Can they take advantage? Well, it all counts for naught. Thuram. Now Griezmann. Kefren Thuram. Okocha. A foul, but advantage played. Terrific block. A very effective clearance. Son. Good tackle. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. And a yellow card it's going to be, Stuart.
Yeah, the ref's got that right. It's a yellow card all day long.
Haaland. And support available. And let's give credit to the defending. Son. Griezmann! Oh, a tremendous block. Haaland. Zidane on the ball. Haaland. It might be. Well, really, making the goalkeeper's life simple.
That should be hit in the back of the net. That was a big, big chance.
Griezmann. Son. Now Griezmann. And getting across to stop it. And he's fired over the corner. Well, as a defender, that will sit you down to the ground. Behind for another corner. Can they cash in? And never quite had the header on the target. And intercepted it. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Vinicius. And a really really powerful effort, but just over the top. Thuram. Marcos Llorente has it. They're getting the ball forward. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Now can they counter clinically? They need to get bodies back. Well, it was a brilliant break, but no goal as a result.
Well, forget the finish and just admire the way they counter-attack there. They did it with such pace and quality.
Griezmann. In the right place to cut out the pass. Jude Bellingham. A decisive clearance it was. Oh, great piece of individual skill. Well, not coming close to hitting the target from there. Griezmann. How far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. And players waiting in the centre. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half time here. And as the second half commences, both sides can reflect on a first half in which they were so very evenly matched. They might be able to get in now, but mistimed his run.
Well, he's got the timing all wrong there. He just needs to bide his time.
Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. An opportunity to forge ahead from this corner situation.
Well, this is a big moment, and don't these fans know it?
And given away, and the referee sees that as a foul, free kick given. Jeremy Frimpong. And a free kick awarded by the referee. Well, he knows he's on his last warning after that one.
Well, I don't think it warranted a yellow card. He made a...
opportunity here! Still a chance. Perfect example of how to put in a tackle, and a corner will be next. It comes to nothing in the end. Can he do it from miles out? Superb block. Well, the keeper had to intervene under a bit of pressure there.
Well, as you can see, the visitors have controlled the possession in the last 15 minutes and have looked great going forward. They just need to take one of the chances they've created to get themselves ahead today.
Yes, it might be on for them once more. And a long way out here. Well, the keeper did his job. Didn't really have to work hard, in all honesty. Griezmann. Strong but fair tackle. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Well, that's how to take a free kick, but no goal in the end.
Well, he's such a threat from set plays, and you just saw why. That was such a good effort.
Effective looking pass. Ronaldinho. Throw-ins given. Zidane. Determined block. A really intense pressure applied. Could be a chance to break here. A Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. And with the goalkeeper.
And the keeper's got to be a bit disappointed, failing to keep that one in.
Son. Now Griezmann.
Possession given away, unfortunately.
Haaland. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. And disappointingly, straight into the wall. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. And attempting the through ball. Son! Oh, from miles out, he's done it! How about that for a pure strike? Terrific technique! Wondrous!
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now?
Zinedine Zidane. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Well, the counter chance looks very real.
Into the final 20 minutes. Well, they'll be happy to have regained possession.
Haaland. And he might be through here. They just couldn't stay in front. And now this match is all square.
So back underway. They've leveled it at 1-1 here.
And a strong tackle. Griezmann. Diaby, he's in with a chance. Oh, back of the net, and a debut goal to boot. It doesn't get much better than that. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Diaby.
What can they do to stop him running at them? He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge.
Well, the fans are going mad here. They think that was a penalty.
Really good high press. Zidane. Can he finish them off? He's done it! What a climax to this game!
Now the action continues, and no shortage of goals. 3-1 as things stand. Moussa Diaby.
Griezmann.
Kefren Turam.
Okocha has it.
And he stopped them just when they looked menacing.
Diaby. Oh, big opportunity. Can he convert? Safe pair of hands, did his job.
The high press was very much on. Well, fair play, he took on the shot, but he's not going to be happy with how it ended. Turam.
Son. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Diaby. Hold on.
And intercepted it.
Diaby. Is it going to be? Oh, he's done it. And it's a debut double to the delight of his fans. Goals in plentiful supply. 4-1 currently. And there goes the final whistle, and the home fans are going to be... just couldn't stay in front, and now this match is all square. Diaby, he's in with a chance. Oh, back of the net, and a debut goal. Zidane, can he finish them off? Is it going to be? Oh, he's done.
Had to dip out and into my zone. Listen closely, what's that sound? Rising up from the underground. The heads ain't lost, but it ain't been found. Ain't in the habit of sticking around. Ain't in the habit of sticking around. Stuck in the middle. I have been pushed and I've been pulled. There is no fooling me no more, no way. I have been pushed and I've been pulled. You have no say no more. I walk these lands with open mind and eyes. I find the more conclusions, the more I just feel confined. No more wasting time on your negative vibes. Trying to stay aligned. I'm trying to stay aligned. Listen closely, what's that sound? Rising up from the underground. The heads ain't lost, but it ain't been found. Ain't in the habit of sticking around. Ain't in the habit of sticking around. Listen closely, what's that sound? Rising up from the underground. The heads ain't lost, but it ain't been found. Ain't in the habit of sticking around.
You, and I don't think anybody is going to complain, especially about the weather. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you match commentary, and alongside me is Stuart Robson. And what we have for you is Max Chemistry action. What might we see today, Stuart?
Well, Derek, we have two teams who are in great shape here, both physically and mentally, so this should be a really good game today.
The lineup then for the hosts. Gianluigi Donnarumma begins in goal. Zinedine Zidane plays alongside Ronaldinho in central midfield. And the lone striker today is Erling Haaland.
Oh, Derek, can he finish it here?
Oh, can you believe what we've just seen? I think we're going to be viewing that goal time and time again.
So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Not giving their opponents a moment's peace. Now, what can they do from here? Well, it came to nothing in the end. And space to attack. Great pressure to win the ball back. Well, it's a day he'll certainly hope to remember fondly. His 50th appearance for the club, Stuart. And the keeper showing tremendous command. Can someone get on the end of this? Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Able to get a body in the way. Roberto Carlos. Played into the centre. So 2-0 now. Kefren Turam. Griezmann. Intercepting it intelligently. Haaland. Pass there from JJ Okocha. In it goes to alter the arithmetic and give them hope that they can turn this round. Well, underway again. It's a narrow 2-1 lead as things stand. Okocha trying to really get at the opposition here. Big chance to get them on terms. Still possibilities.
Well, what a magnificent save that was. It really was top-class goalkeeping.
Okocha trying to open them up. Oh, good play, this. How about the cross? A routine save. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. And space afforded Ronaldinho. But they took care of the situation defensively. Jude Bellingham. Diaby. Is this the moment? The keeper diving magnificently to make sure he got there. Let's see about the delivery. Well, that was quality. Last ditch defending. And a good take under duress there. Haaland. And the keeper more than equal to it. Still not clear. I think the threat has been averted. Griezmann. An awful lot of green space to run into. Oh, the crossbar is still reverberating.
Well, they were so close to the equaliser there. They're certainly a bit unlucky, but they need to make more of these chances.
Yes, a really open flow to the game. End-to-end stuff. And the penalty has been given here. Well, no card, just a warning and a fair few protestations.
Well, not every foul is a yellow card.
And in it goes, as coolly as you like. Never in any doubt from the spot. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Now can they make something happen? And in with a real chance. Oh, a save of the highest order.
But he got his angles absolutely right. What a good save that is.
And still dangerous. And in the end, no damage done.
Well, those stats tell you everything. They're opening up the opposition at will. And while we've seen
some... Oh, opportunity here, Stuart. Oh, really good reflexes and danger averted. And over comes the corner. And the keeper takes the ball, but the main thing is he held on to it. gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Taken away from Son. Moving the ball forward with purpose. And the corner's been given. Playing it in. Well, he failed to get it away properly. Well, he'll take efforts like that all day long. Well, spot on with that challenge. And great work to confuse the defender. Can he put it away? Oh, a goal! A double in his debut! Off to a flying start with the club. Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Well, the decision is offside, and he's bound to be a bit disappointed.
He's actually made his run before his teammate had control of the ball, and that's why it's offside.
And with that, the first half draws to a close. So the two teams have switched around, and the second half is underway. And he read it superbly. JJ Okocha. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. And a yellow card it's going to be, Stuart.
Yeah, the ref's got that right. It's a yellow card all day long.
Roberto Carlos. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. And teammates around him. Well, it came to nothing in the end. We can get more details on that injury situation from our man pitchside, Jeff Shreves. Jeff?
It's going to take us a while to see how bad this injury is because he got trodden on in that last challenge. So his foot is definitely a bit sore.
Cheers, Jeff. Well, couldn't keep it. And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. Zidane, Haaland, splendid defending, and it needed to be. Can they hit on the break? Marcos Llorente, Son. Onto Okocha, and it might be vital intervention. Now, referring to the earlier infringement, the referee sees it as a bookable offence, and he clears the danger. They've given it away. Son. Diaby. Good tackle. That's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? Well, he's gone into the book.
Well, he was late and he deserved a booking for that.
Haaland. Alert defending. Let's get the latest on the injury situation from our pitch side man, Jeff Shreves.
Real concern for the Brents now, because it looks like he landed with his elbow underneath his
foot. Oh, they might score! In it goes! Such a complete performance! Four in front now! Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they can add. Marcos Llorente. Now Griezmann. Now we look towards the referee because she might decide that further action is required. Yellow card earlier. Pretty simple for the keeper. Not really what you want to see from your keeper. Blocked it brilliantly. Well, after that mishap, the keeper can now exhale.
Well, the hand goes up apologetically. That was a real lapse in concentration there.
Good vision. Can he get onto this? Ronaldinho! And a body in the way. And now the delivery. And the keeper had the measure of it. They'll repeat the trick. Corner again. Has to clear his lines. And he takes it away. Diaby. Still alive. Just cleared away in the nick of time. Just 10 minutes remaining here. And no luck keeping possession. And he's made headway. Is it going to be?